Hello, everybody. This is Aladar from the Twitch.tv channel. Aladar, of course. This is my first ever installment on quick and easy ways in how to make gold in World of Warcraft. Now, if you're anybody like me, I can't stand farming. So when I do farm, I want to be using a method that is most bang for my buck. And in this video, I'm going to show you how you make, in about an hour's total game time, you can make about 18,000 gold. And anyways, what you want to do, what I've found to be the best method, is to go to the Bastion of Twilight in the Twilight Highlands. You got to look way up, find it, and fly up there. And once you get up there, basically you want to use a character. What I actually do is I log my farming character out at the Bastion of Twilight. And then every once in a while, maybe once every 6 or 7 runs, I'll fly down with my loot to a town, and I'll mail all the stuff that I get that's of value to my loot bot or my loot character, my auction house character, whatever you want to call it. I send that all to them, and then basically I rinse and repeat. So you fly up there, you run into the instance, and basically what you want to do is you want to round up all your mobs, and you want to use a class, if you've got one, that does pulsing AoE damage. So you can even use a paladin, a mage, of course. My personal favorite, of course, is a boomkin. I know other people that they use other classes. Basically any class that's level 100 can do this, but I find that a boomkin or a mage is probably your best bet. So anyways, what you want to do is you want to head up to the Bastion of Twilight, run into the instance, round up all the mobs, get them into the center of the room, and then just blast them all down with your AoE. Once you blast them all down, you want to collect all the loot and hightail it out of there. Get out of the instance, reset the instance. If you don't know how to do that, right click on your character bar, go down to reset all instances, reset it, and then go back in. There's also a macro that you can make to make it even easier. I'll post that down below the video, and you can just make a macro with that, and then just hit your macro button or whatever, or hotkey, and then just run back into the instance. You want to rinse and repeat this. You can do this 10 times in an hour. With a boomkin or a mage or whatnot, you can do this in under a minute easy, very easily. And you'll see in this video that it takes me just over 10 minutes to do it. And that's because I have to spend time clearing bag space, because I went and forgot to clear my bags after the last run before I made the video. But generally it takes me about 9 minutes to do 10 runs with my boomkin druid. And as you can see with the totals in my add-on, I've made about a total of almost 3,000 gold in about 9 minutes flat. So it is very easy to make about 18,000 gold in an hour of game time doing this type of farming. So what I'll do is I'll just leave my farming character parked somewhere outside Bastion of Twilight. And then when I've got 10 minutes to spare, I'll just log him in, run through the instance, and then run through the instance 10 times, log out, go do some other things, whether it's stuff outside of the game, watching TV, or if I'm doing stuff in the game, leveling up a character, PvP, or whatever. I'll log him in, then go do it. Quite often, I'll do it like 3 times a day. I'll do it in the morning before I leave for work. I'll come home from work, I'll do it again in the afternoon, and then I'll do it once again after I... before I go to bed. And that's just in those 3 runs, I can make an extra 9 or 10,000 gold just for 30 minutes worth of work. And it makes your life so much easier when you need gold later on in the game. So anyways, if you have any questions, please feel free to leave one in the comment below. Subscribe to my channel if you'd like. And you can always follow me live on twitch.tv/Aladar as well. So see you there. If you have any questions, please feel free to ask.